My name is Tavia La Follette, and we are currently at the Bricolage Theater space in downtown Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We've been working as an intensive residency style program, working straight for 10 days. We've been working indoors and outdoors. The rain kept us indoors a little bit longer than I wanted to, but the progress has been really great. I'm excited to see what happens today as we enter into a creative jam session. Firefly Tunnel Project seeks artists who are diverse in their medium, background, and who are at various stages of their careers. The project is an opportunity for participating artists to achieve international recognition, participate in the ongoing global dialogue, and to explore their own work through performance art and installation. It's about performance art, which grew out of Dada and the avant-garde movement in the visual arts. It is conceptual by nature. It therefore is adaptable to a variety of artists who are learning from one another in this intensive residency atmosphere. The workshop incorporates performance, video, sculpture, movement, poetry, and sound to create various installation sites throughout Pittsburgh. The workshop portion of the project demands a commitment of 6 to 8 hours a day. This intensive schedule is needed to produce a tolerant and safe risk-taking zone of performance and installation. As a director and curator, my mission is to develop a foundation of experimental artists in the U.S. who range in diversity, race, gender, religious, cultural beliefs, and economic backgrounds, who strive to push each other's boundaries, stimulating dialogue and discovery through the exchange of aesthetic works. It's a metaphorical tunnel. It's now set up between Egypt and the U.S. that investigates visual and performative colloquially. By building a discourse between the US and Egypt, the goal behind the project is to break down the barriers between Muslim and Christian prejudices, as well as addressing general xenophobia, gender, and class issues. The project hopes to tap into various forms of performance and installation, birthing a hybrid language of communication. Through social, political, and environmental observation, the tunnels would create an experience that seeks and speaks emotional truth and intelligence through art, unafraid of change, culture, and inspired by the education of new ideas.